take long for police to find a robbery suspect after they released a picture taken from security cameras. Several people identified the suspect as a 17-year-old Fairfield High School student. The clerk at the GameStop on Dixie Highway told police the teen grabbed her around the neck and put a gun to her head. He demanded that she load money onto gaming cards and stole money from the register as well.